Tony, I need to go run some errands at Walmart. You want to come with me?
Yeah, man, I'll come.
Just the two of us. Oh, yeah. Oh, just the two of us. Just the two of us.
The first time the doctor placed you in my arms, I knew I'd meet death before I let you meet harm. Although questions arose in my mind, would I be man enough against wrong, choose right and be standing up? From the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seat in right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet. That night I don't think one wink I slept, as I slipped out my bed to your crib I crept. Touched your head gently, felt my heart melt, cause I knew I loved you more than life itself. Sucked into my knees, and I begged the Lord, please let me be a good daddy. All he needs, love, knowledge, discipline too. I pledge my life to you.
Just the two of us, we can make it if we try.
Just me and you, just me and you.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Years old, bringing comedy every time I look at you. I think, man, a little me just like me. Wait and see, gonna be tall. Makes me laugh, cause you got your dad's ears and all. Sometimes I wonder what you gonna be, a general, a doctor, maybe an MC. I wanna kiss you all the time, but I will test that butt when you cut out a line. True that, why you do that? I try to be a tough dad, but you be making me laugh. Crazy joy when I see the eyes of my baby boy. I pledge to you, I will always do everything I can, show you how to be a man. Dignity, integrity, honoring. I don't mind if you lose, long as you came with it. And you can cry, ain't no shame in it. It didn't work out with me and your mom, but yo, push come to shove, you was conceived in love. So if the world attacks and you slide off track, remember one fact, I got your back.
Just the two of us, we can make it if we try.
Just me and you, just me and you. Against the world.
Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I.
Good times, Tony.
Yeah, man, good times.
Hey, Jim, did you even buy anything?